The boy PNB Rock. We know the Roscoe Chicken situation. We know it was said about the location, you know, dropping the location being at Roscoe Chicken, right? I teach on all the time, fam, when it come to artists being targets, it's really real. You can get your top knocked off, fam. So meaning when you out in these different cities, fam, and you moving around with your jewelry on, you moving around in the latest whip, the latest clothing on, whatever the case might be, fam, when them people are seeing you on IG, they gonna wanna take the shirt off your back if you ain't got no money. And then if you just wanna buck the situation, they gonna go ahead and take it there because they wanna get clout anyway, fam. Clout chasing is at an all-time high. Usually when a situation happened like this situation happened, fam. And you robbed a man and still take his life, it's clout chasing behind it. It ain't just about the money. You understand? It ain't just about the rob. We got a lot of individuals, fam, coming up in our neighborhood. The father have seen what the game will get you, but he still, you know, pass it down to his son. A lot of dudes do this. I've seen kids hitting up gang signs in their pictures, representing the side of town that they from, wanting to be like dad in this Scarface type of way, right? And that's what happened with this situation, fam, because new reports come in. They got two individuals already locked up. A 17-year-old is the son. The woman is the stepmother. They were saying she was the getaway driver, and they looking for the daddy, fam. The daddy, 32 years old, still on the run, right? Now, this is all family. Look at this triangle. Mother, the dad, the son. 17 years old, still if have not made it out of high school, if not just now graduating. This is the magnitude, fam, that I'm talking about that people think is gangster to pass that down to your son. It's the only way of life that these individuals know to live, fam. They got way more skills and different stuff that they can do, but they never had nobody in their life take them out that box to show them. And the only one that's going to take them out that box to show them is law enforcement and going to put them in a box, and they're going to lock them up and throw away the key, fam. A lot of individuals is finding their talents behind the walls. It'd be too late then. A lot of individuals got a chance once they find their talent behind the wall. Just say you got to go do 3-4 years. You come out. You can come out and do it again, right? But situations like this is crash dummy situations, fam. It's no way that with this crime that they committed, this man could still be living. It's no way that he should be dead due to, now they saying that PNB Rock was putting up a scruffle, fam. You know, hey, a lot of dudes ain't just giving up nothing, whether it come to sacrificing my life for my belongings, fam, that I done worked hard for. And a lot of times when that come about, when dudes see, okay, then when he ain't going to struggle about it, bah, bah, we go ahead and kill him. So at the end of the day, if PNB Rock wouldn't have put up the struggle, would he still be living to this day? Don't nobody never know. We have seen them without putting up the struggle and they still pop, you fam. Just on GP. This is the behavior that's going on out in LA, period, because them cats is just sitting out waiting on. It's an attraction state. All the celebrities, it's where stars are born. All the celebrities are there, and all the rappers that's up and coming are doing their thing. They want to touch bases with L.A. And for some reason, they want to touch bases with the hood parts of L.A. Knowing that this gangbang land, and this was where it all went down at. This is where it all started at. This is not down south, up north, no what? No, sir. This is game bang land for real. And it's sad to see my man go out like that, thinking it would just play. Oh, I'm at, and you got dudes like that post every location that they be in. Every city, whatever the case might be, fam, that they be in, they post in the location right then and there. It's cool to pre-record. And may like I'm in that location, but I've been gone 45 minutes to an hour. So a lot of these rappers is crashing themselves out, fam. You feel what I'm saying? Not saying that's due to the PNB Rock situation, because they saying these dudes was just on it like that. They could have just been around, fam, and just waiting on it and seeing them. You know what I'm saying? Either way it go, you in the wrong location, you're posting your location, you don't post to be there. You got to change people, places, and things. But make sure you hit that like button, fam, and make sure you hit that subscribe button. I'm out.